Hi guys, today we're drawing a hedgehog. So first you draw like a oval of the middle of the paper. Then right over here, you're gonna draw like this. Then, right over here, we're gonna draw a circle. And color it in. And draw a circle here and color it in. So now draw red like a line here and an ear. Let me draw this down a little closer. Okay. Like this. Then we're gonna write over here, dark two like arms, like this. And some feet here, right over here, and one of my foot's are, yeah, here, and now the scribbly lines, let's make it. Okay, so we're still not done. No, we're not done yet. Okay, so we're on the scribbly lines. And now the last thing, coloring. Okay, we're gonna use this and this to color it in. We're gonna use this actually. We're gonna draw it right over here. Okay. Let's draw the circle around here. Okay, yeah. Okay. Should I color it in here? Let's try it out. This is good. Okay. job. Now, okay, I forgot this little ear color pen. Okay, good job. Okay, now we're gonna use this right over here. Let's see him. Yeah, this is gonna be good. I'm just gonna see those bumps. I mean, like those spiky dingies, we just gonna see them. Okay. Okay. It's okay if yours is different. Okay. Ah, come on. I can't see the spike. And then it's okay if you can't see them. You're gonna see what we're gonna do. Is this black? This is not our last turn. Maybe I made a little mistake. It works. Now we're gonna go zigzag. And here you go. A hedgehog. We got quit and a little move here. That's better. And here you go. A small hedgehog. Okay. I hope you had a lot of fun drawing this hedgehog. And yeah, bye.